A bipartisan coalition of over 100 local elected leaders across California opposes Prop 21 because Prop 21 will make the housing crisis worse. Prop 21 makes housing harder to find and harder to afford, lowers home values, and 21 allows landlords to raise rents on the lowest income tenants up to 15%. It's why Democrats and Republicans, affordable housing experts, business and labor, civil rights organizations, nearly every newspaper in California, and Governor Gavin Newsom say no on 21.